torches over here, the candle. Different lighting. The machinery. Oh, that's what the alchemy table is for. 33% chance to not consume potion crap. Yeah, a lot of this stuff we're going to be putting down. Right now, organization, then we can add more to the house after. I thought we pulled out... Huh. You're apparently not. Damn it, would you stop picking that shit up? Okay, that should be everything. Yes, and now I can just call this one. Furniture decoration 2. Uh-oh. Huh, I'm out of... We'll just call it decoration from now on. So save. Over here we'll rename this to just decoration. Even though some of these serve a proper purpose. So in decoration and decoration too. I see a sorely lacking. There it is. Okay, I was gonna say I noticed that we were missing the Skyward chairs. It's like over here. Let's put the chest in this one over here. Can put some other stuff over here too. Bed, that, and this, and the tiger, and that, and the chair table. Okay, decorations are done for the moment, methinks. Mostly, at least. Okay, we're almost done. So now let's go ahead and pull out a couple more chests. So we want... Pull out two chests here. Yeah, two golden chests will do. And we'll put... I'm trying to decide where to put... Yeah, you know what? Here's what we're gonna do. Down here. Right here and right here, we're gonna do rename to banners and banners 2. Okay. It's the only real place that I can find for them right now. And then we'll come through the chests again. So everything on the bottom is cleaned out, right? Yeah, so it's just these top chests up here that are not cleaned out yet. So let's get all the banners out, all of the spare banners. Well, this should clean up a little bit of room. So there's some banners. Yes, even the decorative banners count. 17 banners, 4 banners, banner, banner. Banner, banner. Banner, banner. Banner, banner. Okay, so this is all of our spare banners that we've got. It's a fair amount of banners, I have to say. There we go. Okay. So banners have been cleared out. Now let me open up this chest here, and we're going to craft a chest, just a normal chest. Okay. And what was this for? We put the banners away. What was the other thing that I was gonna sort? Statues. So where do we put statue chest? I don't freaking know. What was that? That was fucking horrifying. Did you hear that? Some dude just said hoot in my ear. That genuinely, I'm not even kidding, that genuinely actually scared me. Okay, let's go down here. Those are arrows. Actually, you know what? That's arrows and those are throwables. Let's just make this chest here. A statue chest. Statues. Save. Okay, well, now we've got a spare brown chest to put somewhere. Alright, so let's go ahead and get all of the non... Oh yeah, this is gonna clear up quite a bit of room as well, methinks. Okay, good, good, good. Guys, we're almost done. We're almost done. Then I guess we can just put the brown chest in the furniture or the decoration area. Should be over here. There. Okay. Okay, now let's see, let's look at what we've got here and just assess. Yeah, so there's just gonna be just a materials chest. Oh, there's some sand blocks that we need to take out. I guess bamboo is technically a block too, but then again, so is rope, so I'm not gonna count that. Yeah, most of what we have left is just like material, crafting materials and junk. That's what we have left. So I'm gonna just start putting those in chests. So let's first go back to blocks and put sand in here. Okay. Oh, there's some banners we missed. Okay. Now that's tools and weapons too. We're gonna have to have a tools and weapon. Oops, that's not the right one. Yes, 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 yes. Yes, 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 yes. That's not where I wanted to put it. I should have put it over here. Fuck. Okay, let's just loot all. So this chest here, we're going to just call materials and other. Okay, good. Materials and other. So in here, we're just going to do that. Materials of all different types can go in here. I'll try to make it look somewhat reasonable on screen. Holy fuck, how much rope do we have? I didn't know we had that much. Bloody. Some rotten chunkage. Lots of rotten chunkage. And the gel, because we're gonna have the gel stored like so. I don't know, there's so much random shit, I just don't know how to organize it in the chest, but it's organized, just fuck it. Just put the shit in there, that's how we roll right now. The spores and the stingers together up there, see, at least it's somewhat together. Some vial powder. In here. The stars gotta go in there. You know, if I accidentally misclicked out of here, all 224 stars would just disappear because it's daytime. Put the life crystals in there. Over here in this chest, we'll just put our 25 shadow keys. Dungeon keys on top of those. Put the junk over here. Like so. Oh my god, we're almost done, guys. So that's materials and other. So this here will be rename. Materials and other two. Fuck yes. Okay, and let's go into decoration here and grab out that wooden chest from earlier. And now, up at the mechanics place, I'm actually going to put down a chest that's going to be titled... I don't know, something like... Let's just do... Wiring. And then we'll put, like, the dynamite plungers and the pressure plates in there. Okay! Holy shit, guys! We've done it! We have successfully reorganized the entire chest setup now, and now I never have to play this game again. We can go to sleep. We can go play other games now. Well, that made me lightheaded. We've successfully beaten the game right here, right now. Okay, so in all seriousness, let's go ahead and where's my paper at? Back here. Get the paper over here, because we have now successfully organized all chests, which is number one on the list. There's of course still some improvements we could make, but I think right now it's way better than it ever was before. Now I can be like, oh, potions, or where do I put the banners, you know, which I guess means that this we can change to rename. Ores, minerals, and metals. Well, let's just do minerals, metals. Yeah, so I can come down here and I'll be like, okay, I need some materials. So I come back here and I go open the materials. And now, yeah, sure, I might still have to sift through this, but it's way better than have to go through chest after chest after chest. You know, or oh, let's put up some decoration, and I look down here and oh, here's all of my spare doors and spare chests and everything. Yeah, so I think it's good. One thing I want to try though, I'm gonna test this. If we take a gold chest and yes, oh my god, you can replace the chests. Because see, one thing that was kind of bothering me is that the chests are kind of all over the place. Like, we got a random sea chest, an ice chest, and gold chest. So I was thinking maybe we should rearrange the chests so that have the wood ones at the start, you know, and stuff. But then I was like, oh yeah, but you know how tedious it'll be to have to transfer it to a different chest and then put a new chest down, then transfer it back. That's what you would have had to do back in the day. But now with this block swap thing that they added, we can just do it instantaneous like that. That is freaking awesome. I don't need to do that right now necessarily though. So let me get into decoration here. Like, let's get these chalices out and let's do some decorating. Let's put some of these blocks down now and see what we can do. So like the chalices I was gonna put up here in the tavern. So bloom, we don't need that. Yeah, these Sakura plants I wanna put up somewhere. What happens if I put the geyser down? I want to see if it actually still produces. Oh my god, it does! That's stupidly epic. Okay. Trying to see if we had anything that would go in like a clothier's area. Apparently not. Because his area is kind of one of the boring ones right now. And then we got this girl up here. I want it really bad. Fox stuff. So if it's a vanity, though, but that's the thing, then I wouldn't be able to wear my pretty pink dress. It'd be awesome if, like, I could put it here. Have, like, a vanity slot. We'll just leave it for right now. So yeah, how can we make her room better? Let me see. In animals, like if I take a bunny or an owl, where's the freaking guide at? God, he's all the way over here by the campfire. If I ask you, what can you do with these guys? Because it says that they're a material. What? You can make an owl statue by combining owls with stone? Or you can make an owl cage, which takes the terrarium and an owl. The same as this. Oh my god! Explosive bunny! What the fuck? Oh, that poor little shit. Oh god, bunny stew! Oh, that's horrible. Or a bunny cage. Yeah, I think maybe like putting some different animal cages in her area would make the most sense, wouldn't it? So like if I get some terrariums, which takes glass, which we don't have much of. Oh no, we've got 50 glass. Three of those. So I could just craft them. What do they look like on the ground? What? You can't place them? Maybe you can only place them. Now I can place them. Oh, wow! It's huge! What? It moves around. Oh my god, I didn't know it was like animated. I thought, like, by the picture, it looks like it's shoved in this tiny little crate. Oh, that's freaking cool. Yeah, that would look great in her room. Okay, so we're actually going to take this stuff out so that we can rearrange her room right now. So, like, if I could put... This fits right in the back. Yeah, so the owl cage is the same. I wonder if I could put it, like, up on top if we move the torch... Can't be placed up on top. You know what? We might actually extend her room. Okay, yeah, I think that this could work. Let's, we're actually going to... Oh my god. Whoa, what did you... Did she change... Oh my god, she changed into an actual animal! Away, stay, now! Whoa! That's epic! She's like a werewolf! But she's like a werefox. That's cool. I like that. Okay. So, yeah, we're actually going to change the design here a little bit. We're going to take that glass. So he doesn't get the glass anymore. Instead, we're going to put that in here. So let's go blocks and walls. Get some of these. Looks like we're gonna need more, actually. Blood zombie banner. Shit. This is cool. I did not know terrariums were like this in the game. This is the first time I've ever made a terrarium, so. I want to fight. I'm so addicted to fighting in this game. Every time I see an enemy on screen, I'm just like, oh, I gotta go kill it. Like, see, look, I'm running away. Oh, jeez. Okay, anyways, I'm trying to decide. Let's go down to decorations and look to see about some other torches. So I think some atmospheric lighting. Nice. Let's see. Let's just try these ones. I would have thought, like, maybe it would have been better with, like, a red light, but... We're not exactly incubating anything. We could actually put another terrarium in. Let's go see what other animals we've got that might be cool to put. I don't know if these guys can be put in the terrarium, but these guys over here obviously can, methinks. Can they all? Oh wow, actually, I just realized you can put, oh wow, you can even put the bugs in them. Gold squirrel. Yeah, let's put the gold squirrel. The only thing is, I don't think you can get them out, but that's fine. A worm cage. What the fuck? A worm cage. Black scorpion. Yeah, it looks like you can put everything you catch into some sort of cage. Jeez, I almost want to make like a bigger place now just to store all of them that way. Well, let's put, let's make a... Let's make a mouse one. Yeah, so the mouse one is smaller. I thought so. So let me... We don't have much more... glass, unfortunately. We can go ahead and make some. Because I would like to make another one to sit on top of that. A random zombie has appeared. Type is small enough to a bird, maybe. You know what? I kind of we gotta have a fucking worm cage. I just use my only worm I know, but I gotta have a worm cage. Come on, look at the little shit in there. Okay, so it looks like it's just a cage full of dirt where you can see the worm moving around in it. That's really neat. The amount of time and effort they put into making the little things in this game, really. Have a house design idea here. Big addition to make. Or a big addition that I could make. Okay, so let me put the ivy chest. One down there called? Yeah. Animals and bugs.